The checklist. The shield.
It's on? It's on. What? Yes. Yeah.
There's a three-letter word that I know. It starts with an S and it ends with a D. Every day I feel so alone, waiting for someone to cut my strings. And you know, it doesn't really matter anyway. Always a dark cloud hovering over me.
Standing in the clover, waiting for my grover.
I am sad. Ride your rocket, don't let them deny your puppet. There's a sad little girl that I know. She plays the bass and she's in my band.
Ain't love grand.
There's a song for her that I wrote, but she can't hear it cause she got no ears. And you know, it doesn't really matter anyway. Always a dark cloud hovering over me.
When the rain is over, I will meet my grover.
I am sad, and so am I. You ain't gonna see me cry a tear don't fall.
Stuff tonight. Let me introduce the band. On my right, from Omaha, Nebraska, bassist Nick Ohl, who I am totally not in love with. Even though she's dating Elijah Wood, whatever. On the left, from Montreal, Quebec, on the drums, Coco Bangs! Over there on backup vocals, from Marfa, Texas, the very decadent, the very rich, Copto Triplets, Midas and Bree. Also, we have founding member of the band and auditioning guitarist, Kyle Danko. All right, cut it out. Last, we have the sole creative force of the band. He's an artist. He's a artist. He's a poet. He's the kind of lonely. Can't get to know me. Conformity can blow me. Kind of lead singer. You deserve. It stands for strung out. It stands for silence. It stands for
Schwartz.
Dude, it doesn't stand for Schwartz anymore.
Why? We went to Hebrew school together.
Okay, great. You're really disrespecting my art. Okay, Kyle?
Yeah,
all right. Oh, this kind of egotistical behavior is exactly the reason I left Bright Eyes.
Stop comparing me to Connor Oberst.
Don't worry. I won't.
There is so much sensual tension.
It turns me on.
I love you like
I love you,
you guys. Just calm down. Kyle, keep it down. You go, you
shut up. Hey, you know what? I don't think
you're going to do that. You always, no. So this is you.
It's mandatory band therapy. Hello, Bandaviers. My name is Dr. Landy Wilson, professional band therapist. My methods are unconventional, but my record is fierce. I was a John Lennon's therapist in the late 80s.
Wait, you were John Lennon's therapist after he died?
He was in a really bad way. Now look, I don't want to think of me as crusty old grumpy Dr. Landy, but as a fully fledged, almost equal member of the band. You know, I actually do a little music on the side myself. Do a little rapping with a 4-foot ant that's my DJ. I call him DJ Gigantic-Ant.
Oh yeah, I've heard those mixtapes.
Kyle.
Okay.
Look, your record company has made it clear that they're going to drop you unless you agree to sessions with me. Now, I want to recommend a meeting with each of you individually.
Pass.
Pass!
Not happening, we're a team.
Pass!
Kyle, the pass was taken.
Look, I'm all for an open dialogue, but I really think this should be a private thing.
Yeah.
Oh, we've actually been trying that for months now, and we've made no progress. I've been secretly taping sessions with you without your knowledge. In fact, let's look at those tapes right now.
What? Get out of my garbage! Are you seriously spying on me?
No! This is part of my creative process!
And also, a lot of this is recyclable.
Admit it! You're so jealous!
No, I'm just because you're dating Elijah Wood. Is he in there? Is he in there?
Oh, this is so embarrassing, Milo! You have boundary issues. Why are you filming this?
Yeah, this is a couples moment.
Ex-couples! Moment over!
You want to film me?
No.
My dad is paying for it all.
Yeah, he's really doing this because it totally pisses him off. Wait, is he watching?
We share the same dad. We share the same men all the time. Wait, can that come out here?
Wait, I'm getting bored. Let's go get our corniest blade.
Yeah. Hey, you're cute. I
think we should stop here.
What's a girl got to do to get a press box button up in here? Tell the cast, Cirque du Soleil, I want a lap dance. Maintenant! Vive le Quebec!
You want to interview me now?
No! Look, I'd like you to think of me as a healing wave of calmness, rather than a destructive force, which is the name of my first book, Destructive Force, How I Got Morrissey Out of a Hot Cheetos Addiction, trademark Dr. Lynn. So, who wants to jam? All right.
No, get out of here, man. What about your heat therapy?
All right. I'll come back later. We'll continue the session. Let me out.
Don't move that. You see what we gotta put up with? It's not easy being felt. You know, if you just put aside the rumors and gossip, you'll know that we're like a soup kitchen, and my lyrics are like a ladle full of nourishment. This one's called Stay Felt. Go get it.
My life is a mirror. You see what you wanna see.
Are we really going to do this? Your precious cause celebre?
Hey,
I am not precious.
I just think people here came to experience the music. Let's give them that, Milo.
Yeah, first of all, it's Milo S. and changed it. And also, I am giving them something. It's called knowledge.
I'm taking a break.
Right, wait, just stay. This is important. Can I get our roadies out of here? Can I get our roadies? Can they come out here? Let's applaud for them right now. Just look at them. Stand up on this side of you, boys. These boys suffer from the same affliction I do. It's called GHB, Genius Hipster Boy Syndrome. Go ahead and play Coco on here.
Did you know that in Austin, Texas alone, Genius Hipster Boys language all over the city? You can find them in coffee shops and coffee shops. This is their story.
Is mandatory.
Landy.
Time for a session with Dr. Landy. Now I think it's time to start our individual sessions. Which one of you is Coco Bennett?
God damn it!
How much did you? You know there is a concert going on.
Oh, don't worry. It's all part of the experience. They're all here to see me just as much as they're here to see you. So the rumor has it, I've been on Twitter and read some tweet twats. And the rumor has it that you're very popular with the backstage Betty.
No more than any other drummer.
So the ladies like it when you play the boom baps.
What the hell did you just say?
The boom baps. The tom toms. The pick 'em up, put 'em downs. The wheels, rhythm, chugga chaw. Boom bap. I like to rap. A really good band is called Nickelback.
If you say boom bap one more time, I swear I am going for your throat!
Alright, bad news. You scared me a little bit. But the good news is you turned me on a little too.
I get that a lot.
That's a good point. Let's take it to the audience. Now, how many ladies out there would like to make out with Coco Bennett right now?
Yeah!
Alright, so you see there are countless women.
Hey, I take offense to that.
They're not countless. I can name them all. Check it out. Melanie, Molly, Tiffany, Holly, Maxine, Monty, and Sam.
Sam.
Sarah, Stacy, Dan, and Tracy, Liz, and Lee, and Pam.
Pam.
And Alana, Carter, Natasha, or Leon.
Leon.
Brianna, Tarnan, Sansa, Stark, a three-way game of Thrones. Megan, Cindy, Jamie, Mindy, Rebecca, Taylor, and Jack.
Yes.
These are women I made out with sound by Southwest.
Very nice. Very nice. Well, still a lot of tension in the room. Looks like I've got more therapy to disperse. I guess I'll move on to you two. Now, I just had your family members.
Yeah.
And when there are family members in a band, it can create a lot of family tension.
Yeah.
Which is the name of my second book, Family Tension, How I Saved Tegan and Sarah. Trademark on command. So, Bree.
Yeah.
What I want to try right now is a little role-playing exercise.
Okay.
Okay, so here's what we're going to do.
Okay.
In this exercise, I'll be Bree.
Okay.
And you be your brother.
Okay.
Okay, now, what would you say to you?
Well, wait, I'm Bray.
No, you're Linus.
Wait. I'm Linus.
Yeah, I'm Bray.
No, you're the brother of Bree.
I'm Linus.
Wait.
No, yes, you're Linus and I'm Bree.
I'm Bree.
No, I'm Bree.
I'm Bray.
I'm Linus.
Yeah, you're Linus.
You're,
I'm Bree.
You're nobody, I'm Bree.
I'm Linus. You're Bray. You're Linus.
Hey, wait. You're Landy.
No, I'm Landy. No, okay.
Yeah,
okay. We've made very little progress with you guys. The only person who's made progress so far is Girl Drummer Boom Baps.
Yeah. That's it, Skullfucker!
Okay, we'll stop for now. I'll come back later. Oh my god.
Does any other band have mandatory therapy during their concerts just to keep it together?
Metallica did, and their smooth jazz album is selling millions.
Hey, what did that guy have against us making out?
I know, right? Making out is awesome, right, guys? I mean, even when you're sad.
Yeah, like who here has made out tonight? And I mean, really done it. Fingers on foreheads and palms on names.
Okay, it's about to get a little weird here for a second. Because their dad, like, pays for this band, and they get to do this song. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cocktail Triplets. This one's called Make Out Time.
Un, deux, trois, quatre.
Woo-hoo!
Oh,
All right, a lot of you, how are you guys doing, by the way? You enjoying the show? This is the opening night of our residency here at the institution. And I know a lot of you thinking, what a great show. It's so good. It's the best show ever. But what's lacking is more solo Milo. I'm working on a solo project now. It's sort of like a Death Cab for Cutie meets Morrissey meets the Smiths meets the Ramones, and they go to Chick-fil-A with like Dashboard Confessional kind of thing. It's about the blackness of social media and the emptiness of existence. It's the first ever quadrilogy. I'm being ridiculous. I am not the one who's dating a hobbit.
He's a DJ now?
Yeah, whatever.
You guys, let's not fight. You know what happens when we start fighting?
It's mandatory, band therapy.
Choo choo, band. Time to take the train to Landyland. Look,
what?
Here's the dealio, which is the name of my third book. Here's the dealio. Therapist saves Coolio. I got on Twitter, and I read a few tweet twats about you, alright? I think it's time you know what the fans think, okay? At Elena Weinberg writes, if someone would like to make out with the triplets, who would that need to be booked through? Asking for a friend.
Just see if I can show.
Let me see your wallet.
Great.
Yeah.
At Duncan Coe writes, long live Prague, emo is dead.
What? Where would you crap? Look, man, why don't you go see Rush at the Irwin Center if you're at it, man? Where the hell is that guy? There's like no girls there. It's true. They hoard the only female Rush fan they keep her in a vault. I saw it on Nat Geo. What else you got to tweet? Was that it?
Bottom line, Milo. Got to bottom line it for you.
Bottom line it.
Your band thinks that you're too grumpy.
Yeah.
And you need to start taking some happy pills.
Yes.
To improve your mood. Got one right here.
No. What? Aren't therapists supposed to give people off pills?
Only scrupulous ones.
No way, man. My attitude is fine. I don't need an attitude adjustment.
We'll take anything.
I'm on happy pills right now, bro. I mean, I'm seeing colors.
Milo.
That's for Skittles.
It's just a...
Take the pill.
Okay, guys. You know what? I think it's a really great time to give it up for the guy working so hard over here, Kyle Thanko, everybody! You know, the best part about touring is the bus. And in fact, who wants to come with us right now, right when the show is over, and get on that bus with us? Who wants to go touring with Fragile Rock? Hell yeah! Well, this song's about our bus, and it's called Better on the Bus, and it's brand new! Come check it out! Coco! We'll be right back. oversight! This whole music industry is one big Yoko!
Hey! Yeah, she's like the best member of the Beatles.
I kinda like that happy song we just did.
Kyle.
Hello? That's right, I'm in backstage. Is that band discourse I hear? Cha-ching!
I feel like you're like throwing this concert off the rails deliberately.
Why is it? Because I said cha-ching? Because that's a perfect therapeutic term. Like Mo Money, which is the name of my fourth book. Mo Money, Mo Landy. How a therapist gets scrizzled. Now, Milo, I'd like to try some primal scream therapy. That's okay with you.
Does that stuff really work?
You don't hear John Lennon complaining, do you?
Too soon.
Yeah. All right, I guess.
All right. Nick, you two.
Yeah.
I need you both here.
Okay. Sure.
Nick, why don't you start?
I communicate with music, and I want an open dialogue, Milo. But see, intimacy demands.
Promise free, Milo. See, this is working already.
Okay. I feel, as the sole creative force of this band, that I am the captain of this ship, and it is my job to keep it on land.
That's called crashing.
Hey, let's not get negative. Elijah Wood!
What, are you gonna go find your Middle Earth?
You had your chance with me! I can't believe that I was so foolish as to give you the opportunity to just...
Promise Rainbow! Milo, do you feel regret for your dumping Nick?
That word when you feel like regret for something.
Regret!
Yeah, that's it. I feel like when I look at you and you're mad, your eyes, they burn.
Yeah. Like ice?
Yeah. Lyrics are poetry.
Music is life. Yeah.
I'll be back later. Let me out again.
What the hell?
Hey, I want to speak to the ladies out there tonight. You see, rock history has this dubious track record in the way that we deal with the girlfriends.
Hell yeah. Viva the Nazi!
Yeah, I stand by these ladies.
Yeah. So this is a song I wrote.
What? Since when did you write a song?
Since you.
Girlfriend is the enemy of rock and roll.
Okay. Okay. It's my turn to respond in verse. It's called creating effect.
Do you want to count you off?
No.
I'm still left on.
Kyle? Actually, Kyle, come here. Kyle.
Yeah.
I don't have any more songs.
What do you mean you don't have any more songs?
I haven't written anything else. I don't have any more music. What do I do?
Why are we whispering?
Because what? Because I don't want to know. Okay.
Linus, he wants to bring his really fun to whisper.
Milo, just come on.
Okay.
He's gonna cry. Somebody feels it.
No, I'm not gonna cry. Shut up, Coco. Shut up.
We cry all the time.
Sometimes I cry my own tears through her eyes.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna cry! Shut up, all of you!
You know, sometimes when I get down, I write in my journal. It's called Kyle's Happy Good Time Journal. You can write a song about a journal.
Kyle.
All right. Okay.
You know what? I wrote a song about a journal. It's called My Journal is Blank. I write down what I see in my journal. Opinion, apathy in my journal. People talk, but they don't speak in my through another week, but.
Vice president of the band?
Really?
Only a heartbeat away.
I don't know. I'm still auditioning.
Oh, you started this band. Time to claim it.
Woo! I don't know, I'm not really a leader, and Milo would never allow it.
Milo is gone. Oh, yeah. That's right, I was here all along. Now, it's time to get a few things straight. First of all, you're contractually obligated for one more session with me. Secondly, Milo's departure has left an inimitable void that must immediately be filled. No one make a joke about void filling. I'm gonna get you cocktails.
We don't do blue.
Yeah, we just do everything. Boy.
Kyle, I want you to listen to me.
Okay.
I want you to drown out all these people.
Okay.
All this noise.
Uh-huh.
The crowd.
Uh-huh.
The pressure.
Uh-huh.
Drown it out.
Okay.
The internet.
Alright.
The critics.
Uh-huh.
The industry.
Uh-huh.
Drown it out.
Uh-huh.
Drown it all out.
Uh-huh.
Are you drowning?
I'm drowning!
Yes. You see, Kyle, your leadership is so swift that you promoted me to be lead songwriter for the band from now on.
What?
Kyle! And I've just written a new song, it's called Horses. We're gonna do it right now, but we're adding a new member. Everyone welcome my 4-foot aunt DJ, DJ Gigantic Ant. Get out here!
Music. And all this ego and fighting is tearing it apart. Landy, you need to leave us alone. We got this.
Yeah. Easy, Kyle. The increasing size of your balls is getting in the way of your leadership skills. I think it's time you did some primal screen therapy with DJ Gigantic.
No! I think you need to get out, Landy.
Get out, Landy! But you can't keep a good band therapist down. Next time you see me, I'll be curing Moby of his veganism. Let's go, DJ Gigantic Cat. Landy, I'm forever.
Kyle.
Yeah?
It's the end.
Yep.
And it's your call.
Oh,
what do you say?
Yo, man, you got this, Kyle.
Yeah.
Hold it, I'm leaving you.
I'm brave.
Wait, hold on, Kyle. Hold on. We're not doing that anymore.
Damn it.
Okay. My life is a mirror. You only see what you want to see.
I wish it was. I want to be back in this. stand, where I can steal your music and get all the glory.
I've been waiting to hear that all night.
Nick, take the bird. Go ahead.
Thank you. Royce, Brian Luber, Roberts, Colton, Matoka, and Jeremy Moran! Rock solid, boom bap arms, Amanda Williamson! Up in the booth, Slam Shrek! My name is Milo West, we're right here for June 13th! Good night!